are some concerns in member states as well, even though there are numerous international documents in this area. And I should say that the idea of this report is that if we cannot easily abolish death penalty or prevent torture in other states, in third countries, but still we can make sure that this is not carried out by the products, by the goods which is produced in Europe, which is traded by European companies. And unfortunately, we noticed that in some member states, there are some companies dealing with these matters, taking part in trade fairs, taking part in technical assistance, taking part in promoting these goods in third countries. And unfortunately, in some countries, we realize that there is no legislation in this regard to regulate these matters. We made calls and recommendations to all major stakeholders in this field. So that's the European Union, which has the most comprehensive regulation in this field in the world, I would say. It was adopted in 2005. That's the European Union Council regulation, which specifically defines that, defined two categories of goods. So let's say the goods which has no other use than to be used in torture, let's say, these goods should be prohibited. And the second category of goods, these are the goods which are designed to be used by law enforcement bodies, but if abused, can be the tools of the torture. So the regulation needs to be directed toward these goods. So we mainly, first of all, based on the EU experience, we recommend other member states to introduce the similar legislation into their system. Because as you know, not all Council of Europe member states are members of the European Union. We call on member states to cooperate with each other, to harmonize their legislation so that there could be also effective flow of information, exchange of information in this area, because exchange of information is very important here, because you may have some, let's say the company, having certain products in one country and can sell it in another country. So it's very important that these respective bodies have this flow of information.